2:30 a.m. This, oh, it is the ceremony. There's one. Come on. Yes. I got the sack. Okay. Oh, give me a little counter in the corner. Thank you. Okay. Hey, now you're not complaining about it, are you? I knew there'd be one in here. My aim is definitely getting better. This is a good thing. Okay. So I need how many? Did he say how many? There's one here. Oh, wait. Oh. Ooh. It's like a sandstorm's picking up. So does that mean... Oh, Dickie. Dickie doesn't have one. Why not? I thought it was just gonna get everybody.
What did you do, Ted?
What?
My bones are aching. I think... Ted?
Yes?
I'm sorry, but I think it's over.
What?
I said it's over.
Oh, God. Your voice. Oh, Jackie boy. What about, you? Hey! There we go. Okay. What do you gotta say? Help? No, he's in. Okay. Well, then get to Dickie. And, so there's nothing in here. Okay. Can I... Okay. No! Oh, it's me!
It's over.
It's never over. If I could turn back time! I already... I was gonna say, I think I made that reference, but I haven't. Surprised I made it just now. Almost dropped the bomb on me. You dropped a bomb on me, baby. You dropped a bomb on me. I'm making a lot of old music references. Look that song up though. That's a good one. Hey, Felix is getting eaten. Okay, how many of these do I have to get? I can't get that one up there.
Ted?
Yes?
It's something on my head.
Yeah. Something on my head. Yeah. Taking on the table, even. Huh. Hey. Hey, Daniel. What is...
Not one of his birdie friends.
Okay. Oh, is this a...
Note is pinned to the side. Teddy, I wrote this song for Bo. So sorry for your loss, Miss Birdie.
Oh, okay.
Last
hug. Aw, that's pretty. I'm very sad. And it's a bow for bow! Aww! Oh, my heart. My poor baby girl. Why isn't Georgie barking at the cat on the counter? I'm wondering. Not all dogs are that good. Do I get a birdie? Still got this butterfly flying around my head. What was the point of the butterfly? Thank you. the end of the song yet? Jeez, this is a long one. Okay, are we... nothing. Oh, what? Yeah. Oh, I got the gun!
Oh, rifle. That's cool.
Yeah.
She's called the Infinite Songbird.
Ooh.
It's etched along the stock.
Let's go, Birdie.
You know
what
it's called?
Was it Miss Birdie's gun? Oh shit! It's got aim. What do you got? What do you gotta say, Dan? Yes, with your creepy
voice.
Dan, I never thought you could sound creepy. Jeez. Okay. I can't even. Unless this is a Clockwork Orange, no. Oh, I can still talk to you? Okay. But, some more?
I wish I could pull a stream of
Melk
to my mouth.
Meak. Or scared stupid. And Malk. That was a Simpsons one. The gums are so brittle. But I always drink plenty of Malk? Melk. What is happening? Jenna. Talking to myself now. Jenna, oh, please leave. We gotta leave. We gotta go. Oh, there it is. Okay. How many do I have to get? Did he say? Oh god, that was fucking gross. If any, that part should have gone to Ross, because I know he likes to drink milk. That should have gone to you, Ross, or something. Oh my god. Fucking gross. Curdling milk. Oh wait, Miss Birdie was down here. Is she still here? Did I get it? Miss Birdie, are you still- No! She's gone! Where's my birdie? Did she turn into the gun for me? I'm fighting with Birdie. I love Miss Birdie. She was so cute and adorably funny and spunky. You. Oh, God. Alright. I guess I go... Did I go back up? I don't know. Did I go everywhere? Georgie, you're not complaining about the balloons now, are you? Still can't get this forward. Can't get it. I don't understand. Why can't I get it? Didn't want to go back in there. I just can't. It's gonna bug me. Can't cut. Whoa. Okay. Keep looking at myself. I do look like Harry Potter. I got the glasses, I got the sweater now, and the. I wouldn't assume it was- I thought it was a starfish or something, the first thing I picked up. Alright, was there any up here? Yeah, hey! There's one on his head. And I guess I didn't see that when I did.
You messed with the mega clock?
I'm sorry, Kevin!
Did you not hear the rules?
I did, but I don't listen, that's what
not
I do.
Again. Not again!
What's wrong?
Mr. Pinstripe's gonna curb stomp me!
I was gonna say, what happened to your face? I thought he just like tripped and fell. You can't do anything with it. No! Was I supposed to do something like in between and then I do that? Cause I saw the indentations in the clock with the fork and the spoon. Ah, shit. Was I supposed to do something then? I thought I could just keep going back and forth. Happy, was this enough?
You gotta buy a newspaper for 10.
10? Where was the last one? Fuck, where's the last one? Oh, damn it, where is it? I thought I went everywhere. There's nothing in here. Oh my god. Come on. Again. Where could it be? Is it in here? Ooh, could it have been in here? Okay. And there's the final sack.